Where am I?
Move out.
That's all of them.
Some extreme data recovery. You up to it?
That depends on the level of temporal distortion experienced at the site in relation to the event horizon of the breach itself. If the vortex is strong enough to cause a feedback loop, then theoretically, if the data existed, then it's always existed, sir.
I have no idea what you just said.
I think I can recover the data, sir.
Good enough for me.
Offline, sir.